It starts at a black and white stripe, so which is the zebra. The zebra's mouths are, their stripes serves as to dazzle or to confuse biting insects because of the black and white. And they have also